Claire Baja with Island Home Realty, and I'm here recording the video preview for the property at Hualalai Road. This is Halekai o Hualalai, and this is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, 1182 square feet of living area, and the lot is 10,352 square feet. It's one of 4 homes in the subdivision, and this part of the house is actually an unpermitted living space that was converted from a garage. So it's actually quite big and quite nice, but there's no garage, so but a nice long driveway here. Now we're on the main part of the house here. Very similar to the house next door, but this one actually has some nice updates. Granite. You're not on the Hualalai Road, so it's a little quieter. Is there a modular outside,
yes.
A compressor? Okay,
mm-hmm.
Awesome. So there is air conditioning here. I think it might just be in this main part of the living area. So there's this living area, and then there's an extended living area, which is a lanai, an enclosed lanai. This does also have solar hot water, so. There's like laminate floor. Now we're heading into the master suite. Slider here to get to the outside lanai. Hear something like it, it sounds like a toilet. This is a Murphy bed, so it stays what it is. It's a fold-out bed. So this comes down. Locked it, but I didn't close it. Thank you, sweetie. This is a, looks like a lemon tree. All this landscaping is part of the property here. A flower tree, tiare. Another citrus. Banana. She's a peacock bean flower. Citrus. Unicorn orchid. Storage room. There's solar up there.
Probably have to have it checked though.
Doesn't seem to be used at this time. Gardening sink. Mm-hmm. questions, give me a call. Claire Baggio, 808-756-4874. Talk to you soon. Aloha.